An amazing thing that just happened to me recently, which was getting to go on America's Got Talent. Not completely on it yet, but going to audition for it. So it started back in, I think about late November-ish. I got a message on YouTube from a producer at America's Got Talent saying, like, hey, I saw your videos. They're really cool. We think you might have what it takes to be on the show. You should audition when we come to Dallas this January. Now, at the time, I had never seen an episode of America's Got Talent. I had watched a little bit of American Idol, but I was sort of burned out on the whole talent search reality TV thing. But I figured, hey, you know, what do I have to lose? This could be really cool. At the very least, I'll get a free trip to Los Angeles or Las Vegas or whatever they do it. So fast forward a couple months. I wake up on Friday afternoon or Friday morning, the day before the audition. And I need to drive to Dallas from Lubbock, Texas. It's about a 5-hour drive. Normally a piece of cake. Unfortunately, that was the weekend that the ice storm had moved in. So, I go out to my car, I'm all ready to go. I could not open my car door. And it took me about an hour, but I eventually got all the ice off of it, got it warmed up, and got out of town, past the slipping, sliding drivers everywhere that, Lord knows, people don't know how to drive on ice. I still think going 70 on the freeway is fine. It's not. But once I got out of town, I was okay, and made it all the way to Dallas just fine. And it was actually January 30th that I did my audition. Tons of coincidences just sort of like lined up on that day. It was my 22nd birthday, was January 30th, and it just so happens that the number that they assigned me, and you can sort of see the sticker here on my laptop, the digits on it add up to 22. Yeah. That was the little teensy bit of my brain that was still in there. So I figured this can't just be a coincidence that I'm here doing this. And I did my performance for the producers there, and keeping my fingers crossed, if they choose me to go on the show, they'll call me back in about mid-April. But if I happen to make it on America's Got Talent, you think I could maybe count on y'all to vote for me? Yeah. If that happens? I just so happen to have a song by that very name. This next one is by Jonathan Colton as well, and I think you can probably guess the title.